Welcome to the lab test bed developed at IIT Roorkee under UISS project. Test bed infrastructure involves DC microgrid test setup with hybrid energy storage system, namely lead acid batteries, lithium ion batteries and supercapacitor, electronic loads, PV, both rooftop and emulators, AC microgrid test setup with 2.2 kW DFIG wind emulator, 7 kW grid interfaced PV inverter. The ongoing research work and experimentation topologies have been developed using facilities like RTDS, power amplifiers, OpalRT, FPGA-based VWAC controllers. We have realized both utility interface and autonomous DC microgrid setup. Utility interface DC microgrid aims at reducing the peak power deficit and provides a reliable power supply even in case of grid failure or during blackout. Two neighboring autonomous DC microgrids are interconnected to enhance the reliability by increasing virtual storing and discharging capacity when excess power in deficit scenario arises. Coming to the AC microgrid, various control techniques and solutions have been developed for the integration of DFIG-based wind system. PHIL experiment-based coordinated voltage control schemes have been worked out for the IEEE 33 bus distribution system consisting of DSTATCOM, DC microgrid, DFIG wind system and the OLTC, in which maximum work is extracted from all the devices, thereby improving the voltage profile, reactive power reserve and transient condition of the network. Relevant works have also been carried out in order to improve the fault write-through of DFIG wind system with PHIL validation. Cost-effective AC-DC hybrid technologies are developed with the DFIG wind system as the AC source and the PV within the DC microgrid as the DC source for enabling power exchange during isolated and grid-connected modes. This also improves the FRT operation. In this PV inverter testbed developed using OpalRT, the impact of inverter-grid interactions on system stability has been investigated. Apart from that, multiple inverter interactions due to weak grid impedance is being studied. Control techniques to overcome abnormal voltage issues under weak grid environment, frequency response improvement in islanded microgrid and harmonic compensation in power electronic rich microgrid are also underway. Currently, we are working on the integration of AC and DC microgrid through interlinking converters, followed by distributed multi-agent secondary controllers for proportionate power sharing in autonomous DC and AC microgrids. Thank you.